What's up, ladies?
What? Oh my gosh. What are you guys?
World.
What is that?
Bird, bird, what does daddy have in his tummy?
Look at
food. Yeah. The girls are having a really tough day. So Artem and I decided to lighten the mood by getting empathy bellies to show the girls that we're with you. Actually, when you get it on, it's not so bad.
Oh, this is perfect.
It actually accentuates my love handles, too.
Water. Brian, my water broke.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, yours is leaking everywhere.
Water broke. Brian, take me
to the hospital.
Burbird, look at A. Pete.
A. Pete is pants.
Burbird, look.
A.
You need to go pee-pee in the potty.
I just want to show you. This is what it feels like when your water breaks. I actually experienced it.
Oh, really? Bird, is that what it feels like?
This is a lot.
I wish it was that much.
It is a lot.
I think I would like my water to break in my house. Like, I think it's always been amazing, like, visual.
See, I want a big scene because, like, my first one wasn't a big scene. I just, like, drove to the hospital, felt good. Yeah, I want a big scene.
I've actually felt very strong in this.
What do you mean strong?
Me
too. I feel strong.
You can squat. Oh, yeah.
Into a deep squat.
I can squat.
And can stay there for a long time. Look.
We're in a short dress.
I mean, that wasn't as good of a squat as mine.
Okay, but I mean,
hers is real.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
But do these make you feel empathetic?
I just know that you guys have been wanting us to feel your pain.
Yeah.
We at least tried.
Well, I like it.
We like that.
Can I take it off now?
Yeah,
because I feel really wet.
You need to go change your pants.
Thank you.
Okay, let me see where
Brian, you're in charge of a grill.
Oh my gosh, I kind of hope that doesn't happen to me.
You have to also understand that I just put this thing on and I'm outside in the 100 degree heat in front of a grill.
Yeah,
are you trying to make us feel bad for you?
But I have sweat underneath this thing.
And they are wearing flannels.
And I have to say, the way Artem's pants look sometimes is how my underwear looks when I laugh.
What? Yeah, that was gross.